Once aboard the Harm space station, you must ascertain where the antidote is stored. Your spacesuit should mask your identity to some degree, but don't expect guards to be fooled. If you see anyone carrying a weapon, either avoid him or dispatch him. When you've retrieved the antidote, you can start thinking about how to get back to Earth. First things first.
Fiscal.
Yes, sir?
Hey, can you go check up on the crew of that rocket that just came in? They haven't disembarked yet, and they're not responding on the radio.
Great. Probably another short circuit.
That's what I'm thinking.
I'd like to get my hands on the contractor that built this hunk of junk.
Too late. We shot him out the airlock last month.
What? How come I didn't know?
It was a private ceremony.
That's just plain selfish.
Sorry.
All right, I'll check out the rocket.
Guess it isn't a short circuit.
Hello? You guys okay in here?
Thank God that rocket is finally here. I can't wait to get back to Earth.
Really? I kind of like it up here.
You're crazy. This place is a drag.
Oh, come on. It's not bad once you get used to it.
Well, maybe I just haven't gotten used to it. Because I'd rather be locked in an outhouse for a week than spend another day on this floating death trap.
Death trap? We've only had 6 fatalities this month.
See what I mean? You've been up here way too long. It's not normal for healthy adults to die off at that rate.
Sure it is!
No, it's not.
You're wrong.
No, you're wrong.
Oh, who cares? Go back to Earth if you're scared.
I plan to.
Good!
Serious. I think I could fall madly in bed with you.
Do you expect to get anywhere with that kind of filth?
Come on, sweetheart. Don't be uptight. I'll take good care of you.
You're about to get slapped, cowboy.
Why?
Because you obviously need to learn some manners.
Why don't you spank me instead?
I need another drink.
I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing.
This is a restricted area, you goon.
Thank you. The statistical probability of this station being hit by a meteor shower is so minuscule it won't even compute on the electronic superanalyzer apparatus.
Maybe, but it sure looks like a collision course on my chart.
The human eye is no match for the raw computational power of the electronic superanalyzer. I should know. I built it myself.
Yes, I know you built it. You remind me several times a day. But... Marvin, I think I know why the electronic superanalyzer can't compute the probability of a meteor impact.
And why is that?
It's not plugged in.
Ah.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Right. Let's proceed to the escape pods in a calm, collected manner so as not to arouse suspicion.
Good idea.
Meteor shower?
Roger that. Headed right this way.
We should probably let everyone know.
You really want to start a panic? Remember, there's more than 70 people aboard this station, but only enough escape pods for 20.
Good point. I'll meet you on Chartreuse.
See you there.
Hello. Oh, don't mind me, just going for a little stroll. Ah, what a relaxing day it is so far, eh?
Thank you. Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait for me!